Hey you guys, it's Jasmine again. Okay, so before we even get started with the video, I just want to say do not mind the background. I'm in the process of moving, so it's like I'm washing crazy clothes and I'm just not folding it because I'm just gonna bring it with me. So yeah, here's the hair review. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. And I know it's been a while. I'm just recovering from Corona after 4 weeks. So I actually haven't been in a wig because I had Corona braids for the whole time. So today was my first day back. So I said, let me put on one of my cute wigs. And this wig is from KL Hair, of course, on AliExpress. And no, this video is not sponsored. This is what it looks like. KL Hair. And I bought it in November of 2017. It came black and I got it colored, bleached. And yeah, bleached actually. It was $67.99, but of course I used the coupon and it ended up being $65.99. Any money that I can save is good, even if it's 50 cents, I'm gonna do it. This was a 10 inch, but I cut it shorter because for some reason, when it touches my neck, it flips. And I hate that about bobs, that's why I don't get them a lot. So I took my dad's clippers and I did a blunt cut on it. So I'll insert pictures to show you what it originally, like the length it originally was and how it looked when I curled it and stuff. So yeah, I really do. I love this wig, and it seems like a lot of people love me in this wig too. So let's talk about shedding. There is none. I don't get shedding. Let's talk about tangling. I don't get any. Any kind of matting in the back in the nape area? Nothing. I don't get any of that. Nothing at all. Coloring, obviously, it took really well. It took the color. I didn't do it myself. My girl Jessica did it for me. But it was a 1B and she colored it brown in the back, and then she gave me that honey blonde. So it was a little brassy when she gave it to me and she gave it back. So I let it sit in the purple shimmer light shampoo for a week to strip it, and this is what we came up with. And I really, really love it. Like I'm glad that I spent the money on this wig. I absolutely love this. It is it's a lace, not a full lace though, but it's a lace. And it's kind of short. So let's see. You can probably see. It's really flowy. It does not tangle. It curls nicely. It flat irons nicely. I don't wash this hair a lot, I'm not gonna lie. This is not one of the wigs that I have to wash because it doesn't get matted on me. I rate this hair an 11 out of 10, no lie. I love this wig. If you guys thought the curly hair was my favorite wig, this is my favorite. This is the best wig. And like I said, I cut it shorter so it can flow off of my neck. And I can kind of just do any style with this. It's my pop-on wig if I want to look cute really quickly. I think I'm going to do my engagement photos in this. I'm not sure yet. Unless I come up with another wig or something. But that's it for now. It's a really short hair review. Everything good, all thing good about KL Hair short bob wig. Whatever you're in right now.